her two, and her average of 9.85 does not take Mary Lou Retton out of first place. Here is the other American, Tracy Talavera, who with two perfect tens could pass Mary Lou.
Well, that's not going to be possible because the vault that she is doing is not worth a 10. It's actually worth a 9.9 or 9.8. I can't tell with the score board there. It's a round off in a layout stretch position. In the code of points, that is worth a 9.8. She did it extremely well. As we said, the women have to do two different vaults, and sometimes they take a vault that is valued less because the difficult one they use in competition all the time is worth the 10. Here we see her. She's on the front of that horse, but she's in a good position, vertical. It's incredible how she can get the height that she does being in the vertical position. Usually your feet are a little closer to the board.
And Tracy's so tall, too, for gymnast anyway, 5'4". And Don Peters, the women's coach in the United States. 9.80 for Tracy on her first vault.
And actually, that's a very good score.
It would appear now that only Ekaterina Szabo has a chance to push Mary Lou Retton out of first place.
Yes, and she could do that. Now, Tracy's second vault is the same one we saw. It's a round off to the board, back handspring onto the horse, and she does a full twist in the layout position. Much more difficult. It's worth a 10 in the code of points. Tracy was one of the first U.S. gymnasts to do this vault. Excellent vault!
Nice.
She could get a good score for that.
Well, they're cheering in Walnut Creek, California on that one. Tracy Talavera.
She does the more difficult vault even better than she did the layout. This has been a good vault for Tracy. She did not do as well when she was just coming into the horse from a straight body position. Since she has started to do the round off to the board, she's in better body position. She seems to really nail the vaults much better.
Well, she needed a big 10 there to get Ty Labina Agaki, and she gets 9.9.